All right, and we should be good to go now on YouTube with the next stream. So we're all good. Our toilet broke, so I got to help my pop fix. No, you're all good. You're all good. We have to play it sometime. We have to play what sometime? Shane? You're totally fine, Venger. No worries at all, man. Yeah, that sounds awful. All right, let's see. Gray Knight, do you want to host since you probably know more about what to do than I do? Options. I need to, wait. Options. Yeah, here we go. There we go. What level are you? I am only a level... Shit, I don't even know. Where do I see that at? I don't know. Eel. I'll be back later on. No worries, Taylor. No worries. Go do your thing. I appreciate you being here. I also need to change my category here. Guys, if anybody was lurking on the YouTube stream for Fractured Minds, be sure to go to the new one. The Fractured Minds stream is over. The Phasmophobia stream is live now. There we go. Resume. Recent players. Can I just join him? Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Stop. I can't just join him. Okay. Go away. I haven't put Phasmophobia in a hot minute. It has been a while. Eel, you joining for Phasmophobia? I see you hopping on. I gotta switch my game sound here to Phasmophobia now. Here we go. Yo, what's up, Grey Knight? Uh-oh. I saw his name pop up. I don't know. We'll see. Hello? I can't. I'm ass out. Hey, me too, Eel. It's all good. You want a Discord VC or keep it in the game? We can just game VC. It makes it more interesting with just the proximity chat and with the when we're dead and stuff like that. An appreciation and recognition of your progress and achievements before the date of August 17th, 2023. 16. And then if you want to host a Grey Knight and then just No, it's all good. It's all good. I'm fine either way. That's with the proximity chat and stuff, that's totally fine. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Hopefully the game looks okay. I noticed when I used to play it before, sending the code. Are you sending it in Discord? I forget how to join half the time. Let's see. However you want to do it. I don't even remember how to join in this game. Just DM so we get in. Okay, I got it. Let's see. Thank you. And then I'll send that to Eel as well. There we go. Oh yeah, that's fine. That's fine. How do we... How do I join you? Then you think... Oh, okay, that's right. Multiplayer.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Oh yeah, there always is. Oh, I thought I could just copy and paste. Oh yeah. No, I can't. Okay. Oh yes, I can. I didn't know that I could just paste. Oh, Eel, hi. Okay. I don't remember which button's push to talk. Which button's push to talk? V. Hello? Yes, I can. Is voice activation just like not push to talk? It just picks me up when I talk?
Yeah.
I think I want to do that. I think I want to do that. Okay, I'm just going to do that then. That's easier.
Yeah, that's what I always set mine to.
Hi, Eel. How do I change my player character?
Oh, yeah. In case you guys didn't know, they have actually recently updated a lot of this stuff. So it's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Nice. Did they, like, completely get rid of fucking stamina? Because I feel like I run for 3 seconds and then I'm tired. Or has it always been that way?
No, it's a little... Stamina's a little different.
Like, watch this. I don't think I can even make it from one side of the room to the other. Alright, I'm gonna walk back here. And... go! I made it to the counter. Oh, that's crazy. Right now it's a little low. Your sound is a little low, Stan Bam says. Oh, that might be on my end too. No, it's, I don't think that's my end.
You can always turn me up.
Oh yeah. How do I do that? How do I turn each player up? Like this? Like that.
Just click. Yeah.
Eel, you there?
I knew you could do it.
I thought I could too.
I believed in you.
Eel's walking around. Oh, he's gonna drop a bowling pin. Oh God. Let's see, what was I doing?
Started off with a casual Tanglewood.
Yeah, it works for me. Perfesh. However we want to do it. That's better? Okay, good. There we go. Just a reminder for anybody who was on YouTube that we started a new YouTube stream for Phasmophobia, and if you're still in the Fractured Minds ones, you will have to switch to the next Phasmophobia stream. Alright. Eel's up here playing basketball. Oh, you're up here playing basketball. What the hell?
That's how you do it, dude. As of right now, I'm at 1960.
The ball's just like disappearing. It's going up through the bottom.
Yeah.
I don't even remember how to fucking... how do I do this?
Okay, cool. Is that... 1999.
So I'm picking this stuff up, but how do I throw it?
G.
Oh, okay.
Set to G.
Up. Yeah. Up. I've picked up like 4 of them. Why am I only throwing 1? Up. Oh, look how close that was. The heck did I come back to, by the way? I just got pizza. Well, welcome back, Jeremy. I hope your pizza's delicious. Oh, we're just messing around on some Phasmophobia. That's all. Up. Oh. And up. Yeah. Woo. It's a tombstone. Oh, I used to get those all the time. I'm into the Red Baron ones now. All right. I'm sorry. Am I not readied up? Yo, come ready up. I was so used to just like the host being able to start the game. Well, that's good. I'm glad it's delicious. Red Baron. Yeah, those are my favorite ones. Eel, just so you know, we can't hear you. I don't think he is. He's either not pushing V to push the talk. He's just, maybe we just can't hear him because his head was in the board.
Is it like still kind of low?
A little bit, but I think it's just like, I don't know what it is. Like, I hear you like moving your microphone around or something.
Yeah, I just did that, but
I don't think so either, but I wasn't sure if it was intentional or not. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm going to turn the brightness up a little bit because I can't see.
Change your cursor, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm going to turn this up so I can. There we go.
Did not know that. That's a new thing.
There we go.
There he is. Hi, Eel.
Hello, hello. I have to get the fuck back out of this. There you go.
Are we ready?
Yep, we're ready to go. I threw a bowling pin at you. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry, but I'm sorry. Yeah, turn him up. Okay, I will. Is there a way to turn people up from this menu? Yes, there is.
Holy shit.
There we go. I don't remember how to use half this shit. There we go. Okay. I'll take the thermometer. And glow stick. It still feels choppy for me. Okay, let's see here. Hello, ghosties. Nope, still all good here. Ooh, shake it. I don't think a glow stick ever runs out, right? I don't think so. It's been so long since I played this game.
Shit. Like the open doors again.
You just click on them and push through it. Sure. Huh? Oh.
Okay.
Oh my. Oh my. I'm not seeing any handprints or anything so far. Oh, you can open drawers? I didn't know that. How do I crouch? Can you crouch in this game? Hello?
Oh, don't forget, you press B to use the radio.
B, got it. How do you crouch in this game? It is C. I'll have to fix that. I just heard something in here.
EMF 5?
Uh-oh. Temperature's still good. I don't know where he's at. He's down in the basement. I'm not going to go down there. Isn't there a ghost that can open doors now? Oh, I don't know. Is there? Hey. I'm not sure. It's probably down in the basement, isn't it? That'd be kind of terrifying. Yeah, it would. I'm so used to Lethal Company where like your flashlight runs out. Oh, we found the power. Okay. Cool. That's just me.
Congratulations, you stupid bitch.
Thank you, Mew. Is that how you say that? Welcome in. How are you? That's a creepy chair. I don't like that. Miyuk's got it. Got it. Welcome in. Thank you.
You stink!
T-Bolt.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
T-Bolt, how you doing? Welcome in, man. Miyuk's, how are you? How's your weekend going? It's been so long since I've played Phasmophobia, so you might have to kind of bear with me a little bit. I am a noob, for sure. Doing good? I'm glad to hear that, man. I'm glad to hear that. There's
Shadzy, do be careful. You're at 60. I think we all kind of are pretty low, though.
Okay.
Definitely a sanity
drain. All right. It's fine. Everything's fine. I don't think there's a fridge. Everything's fine, you know? Doing good, relaxing Saturday, checking out people getting jump scared in Phasma. Hopefully, I hope so. I hope that we can make that happen for you. We're playing horror like all day long, so there will be jump scares for sure. At some point. We're playing Phasmophobia right now, and then we're moving on to Visage after this. I don't think it's Temps, and I don't think it's Handprints. if you like scary stuff, today's stream is free. That is true. That's true. I don't think it's Temps, and I don't think it's, the glow stick.
I'm gonna...
Who doesn't like Phasma or Demon? Exactly! So today we're playing Phasmophobia, Visage, Outlast, and we just played a game called Fractured Minds, which is very heavy on, like, mental health. I don't know... Take the book. I have not played Demonologist. This is the first time I've even played Phasmophobia in probably months. Oh, is it hunting? No, okay. Did it turn the lights off?
No, I did. I'm checking for ghost orbs, if you want one.
Oh, I see breath.
Flashlights off. Yeah, I know.
I just put my thermometer down because I didn't think it was. Where do you think the ghost is at? So I can...
Okay, crucifix just went.
Do we think it's here?
Do we have a picture? Or we don't have a photo
cam.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. Hold on, I'm gonna go out for a second. if you like Phasma, I can def recommend Demonologist. I have seen some people play it, and it looks very good. Like, basically, like, Phasmophobia on steroids. I need to remember. How do I set stuff down, like the book? Oh, he's got a book down. Okay, that's pointless then. Never mind. Whoops. But yeah, so we play a lot of Lethal Company, though, also, which has been a lot of fun for me. In Demon, you gotta kill the ghost. Oh, that sounds fun. You would probably also like, then, Inside the Labs, which our friend Sam here is a... I just got ignored. I'm sorry! What did I miss? Oh, I am not playing with a whore. No. I'm sorry. Everybody what? Okay. I am? Who's a whore? Where's these pills? Okay, I don't think it's a glow stick. I'm gonna put that down. Eel, Sam called you a whore. How do I... God, I don't even remember how to bring up, like, the journal. Never mind, I figured it out. you guys go with tier one? I'm not sure what we're on right now. So it's EMF and what? Items tier one? So far, yes. Did we get...
Okay.
What do we have evidence-wise so far?
The only one we have is EMF-5, and it can't be UV.
Okay.
Opened up two doors, and it did that. I also don't think it's ghost orbs, but I'm not going to quite eliminate that yet. I do have to run to the bathroom, though.
So that's fine.
Give me a second.
That's fine. I'm going to go see if I can get temperatures.
Also, I would try to...
Since I saw breath. Probably going to die. Going down. Which one down? I'm gonna die in here, aren't I? Probably. It's going down. Tier one is ages ago. That's fun. I'm gonna grab a bowl of ice cream and enjoy. Oh, what kind of ice cream are you gonna get? Come on, go a little bit more down. Little bit more. Yeah, I don't think I've played this since my stream anniversary last year. To be honest. Son of a bitch. Oh, it's so close to freezing temps, but I don't think it is. No.
Pumpkin!
Pumpkin! Shane, hi, thank you. Yeah, this game is very fun. I need to play it more, I just... My youngest niece, she wanted more pizza, but she refused to finish the sentence. She refused to finish the pizza she already has on her plate. My son does that sometimes. It's so close to freezing temps, but we're just barely above zero still.
Tell me why!
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why!
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five.
I never wanna hear you say.
Woo! Wrong is that ring.
If you ever wanna play Let Me Go, Shane, you're more than welcome to join us. I'm very dead. What kind of ice cream do you got? Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. I don't think we quite got to freezing temps, unfortunately. Oh, it's moving. It's knocking everything over. Ooh, that sounds delicious. I like to put like a caramel sauce on mine. Or like a butterscotch. Butterscotch actually is what I meant to say. And they're safe now. I'm the only one dead still. I thought I made it. Oh, man. Sometimes I had chocolate, strawberry, other times caramel? Oh, yeah, absolutely. I don't eat ice cream as much anymore. I'm trying to lose some weight, so, Mark, hi, how are you? Welcome. What the fuck, what?
Daddy, no!
Daddy, yes!
I was still in a high voice. That's my bad.
Daddy, yes!
I didn't realize. My bad. I died. Is it hunting? It's in here. Oh, that sucks. I'm doing fantastic, man. Thank you, dude. I appreciate that so much. How are you doing? How have you been? Eat my literal asshole. Well then. I died so quick. Is he? Oh, Eel's dead too. Hi, you.
Hello. Yeah.
Oh, he's still away right now. Well, he's in for a big surprise when he comes back from what he's doing.
Well, she did run to the dock, so I saw that.
Yeah, I saw that a few times. Just smashed down two chicken wraps and some wedges, so that's a big... Oh, hell yeah, that sounds delicious. I need to turn my brightness up a little bit more. It's a little dark. What am I doing here? Video. Turn that up a hair. That didn't really help. Absolute lies. Sam and Venger have been like at each other constantly. Is that? I am excited to play Pummel Party later. That's going to be interesting. Is Venger joining Pummel Party? No, he's going to be gone. That's right. Good to see things haven't changed. Oh, yeah. No, not at all. Not at all. He went to do something. He needs to come back. Hey, sir. 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 Sir.
Congratulations, you stupid bitch.
Hey, you know what, Eel? That's not nice, man. Is he stuck at the bathroom? He said he had to go somewhere, and he's not back yet. Maybe he had to poop. Maybe he just had to poop, that's all. Anyways, a little bit of about me. We've been streaming for 2 years on Twitch, but I've been on YouTube for 3 years. We started multi-streaming last week. I tried to make it very clear that my community is a very Sam. Sam, thank you so much. I tried to make it very clear that my community is a very much come and go as you please type of deal. Everybody has lives. Nobody owes me anything. And yeah, so we have a big focus on mental health and making sure everybody is okay. Because we're being subbed to someone on Twitch. Oh, God. So, that being said, we are live also on YouTube and Kick right now. So, if anybody has an extra tab and would love to have me open on YouTube to help us hit our 4,000 watch hours by next March, I appreciate it so, so much. You guys are awesome. How do I get out of here? There we go. Thank you, Sam. I appreciate that. I shall open the YouTube. Mark, you're the best, man. I appreciate you. I love you. Going to Culver's with my mom. Have a great time. Have a good time, T-Bolt. I hope it's delicious. I've never been to Culver's. Can I pick this up?
Oh, you stink!
Hey! Hey!
The fuck you say to me, you little shit!
I wish I could pick this up. Gray Knight, you need to come back, man. You need to come back, man. Oh, my. I don't know what he's doing. I kind of wish this was kind of like Lethal Company, where you had like a timer, and then the van could just leave without you. The fuck was that? Sam! Sam! I keep forgetting about the stickers. They don't really get used, so these are all new to me. I'm just trying to find the ghost. In the basement? I have not forgotten. Thank you, Sam. I appreciate it. Guys, if we hit 25 subs, I'm smashing whipped cream pie into my face. Nope. Where's the ghost? If we hit 50 subs, I'm smashing an egg on my head. 12 subs away, we are. I have a tarp. Come here. Ooh.
No.
We really need him to come back.
No. So,
if you have an evidence, pick
he thinks
up
we're alive. That's funny.
Okay.
It's not my birthday. He thinks we're alive.
No, he knows we're dead. He's trying to say.
Gotcha. Cool. Pick that's picture helpful. And throw great. It. All right. All right.
So all we have right now is EMF still.
This is gonna be fun.
Well, the EMF and the
okay, I got this.
And the dot.
Oh, we have dots, right. It's not my birthday! It's a running joke that's my birthday, it's not.
Book.
I'm just gonna stand right here in this light. It's not my birthday. Birthday's in a month. I can't see. Thank you, Sam. Oh. There's a running joke going today. Somebody came in and said happy birthday. And that wasn't good. I let them know that it wasn't my birthday, but now everyone's saying happy birthday.
Chazzy.
But.
Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
She went down the basement? Oh, no.
No.
In the garage.
It's not my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Where? I can't. Oh, no, stay in there. I wish we could open doors to get him killed or something. That'd be some funny shit.
This is a Lethal Company.
I know, right?
See, she hunted for a long time.
Yeah.
She killed me, man.
Yeah, she did. Also, we're only 6 followers off 500 here, which is insane also. It is Eel saying happy birthday. Yes. Mewks, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that so much. I wasn't implying that you had to follow or anything like that. I was just saying thank you so much. Why does he sound like Drake? The fuck? Eel. Mark says you sound like Drake. What is he doing?
Oh. No, I don't. I sound like Eel.
Dude, I have a serious clue.
I'm going to say freezing temps. Not in a good way? Oh, not in a good way, he says. In a bad way.
Well, fuck you, Mark.
I'm gonna guess that it's an Oni. I'm gonna guess that it was freezing temps. It just didn't go all the way down. Send it. Send it. Send it.
The Oni, if anything.
That's what I'm going with. It might not be right because it technically didn't get under zero, but it was very, very close.
Well, the ghost orb, spirit box, no ghost riding.
Yeah, I didn't think we got ghost riding. He's going back in. Or what's he... Oh, he's just... What are you going to flip a card at it? That's a box of matches. Never mind. Can I take it from him? Oh, I wish I could take it from him. That'd be cool.
Nope. That's not what I want.
Nope.
Are you here? Hello?
I love it when you can auto mobile games. What do you mean? That's not what I wanted to do. Guys, thank you everybody who is out there on YouTube lurking as well. I appreciate it so much. Oh, clear state is automatically. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, he's hunting.
He's hunting again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That way I can just put the tablet down while I do something else. Yeah, that's definitely nice. Did he go down there? Okay. I should go like the backyard or something. I want to go for a swim, man. I've been dead for so long. I'm ready for the next level. Did he die? No, he's not dead. I didn't see it set it off for you. What? It doesn't light up for me when you go through.
You're not special.
Alright, I'm gonna send Oni.
dude, okay. What I'm going to go with is...
Yes? That's a beautiful picture, Eel.
Right?
It's gorgeous.
Cause shit, dude. Alright, I'm just gonna make this fast. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna say that I'm gonna go with a Goryeo. Ooh. And we'll get out of here.
Okay. I'd say Goryeo? Is that what I should say? I'm gonna stick with what I got.
With Oni?
Yeah. I'm gonna stick with Oni. It was a Wraith. We were both wrong.
Wraith? Dude. Wraith.
Dude.
I guessed Oni just because the temps were very, very close. Mark says that you're the ghost, Eel. Well, my first contract. No, I've played this game before. Well, not great. That's the part I want right there. Look at those hips. They're beautiful. Gotta be honest, tier 1 items don't make it much easier. That's true. But that's okay. It doesn't help that I died, like, right away. But that's alright. It is what it is, you know? We are also unprofessional. What is that? What is this supposed to be a picture of? Oh, my bad. I probably gotta ready up, huh? Oh, nope, not yet. How about a farmhouse? Sure. That's what I picked. That's what I voted for. Just so everybody knows, usually we are live on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays, but however, since today is our stream anniversary, we will only be live today and then to Tuesday. We will not be live tomorrow. I'm the best at basketball. I'm the best at basketball. I'm the best at basketball. Look at me go. Look at me. I'm not letting it get high enough up. I am the best. He's the best around. I gotta get to 100. They're probably waiting for me to ready up. Boom. And now it goes over there. I don't think that's how it's supposed to work. That's definitely how it's supposed to work.
Oh, by the way, in case you didn't know, you can press spacebar and it'll open up the menu. Wherever.
Yeah, I was on my way down and then I did that.
I know. I just wanna... Don't worry.
I did keep forgetting about that. Warm up complete. That's right. Hey.
It'll take about like 6 games for me to warm up.
Maybe. Jeremy. Jeremy. All right. Where is my phone?
You got it ready.
Sorry, I had to text my wife to see if she wanted me to switch the laundry because she's upstairs. Okay.
Hopefully this one will be a little bit easier.
We'll see. Probably not.
Not right.
All right. I asked her a question. I should probably pay attention to this. Okay. I'll take the thermometer again, and what is this?
Put the notepad with the pencil on it, bro.
No, it's the dots, I think, is what I was...
Oh.
I'm gonna put it right under this lamp here. There we go. And I'll take this. I don't remember how to use this thing. Hello? Not a very good flashlight. More dots, that's right. This flashlight kind of sucks. Not very bright. How do I talk in? Oh, this is the EMF, isn't it? Oh. Son of a bitch. Yeah, the light doesn't do much. Well, there was a ghost event.
Hey, does anybody know where the fuse box is?
No idea. Yeah, the light's not great, not gonna lie. I need to what?
I'll go back to the car and
oh, this is like a workshop, okay. I'm gonna die. This has been bad. Nope. Okay. Let's see.
And then take a right again in that door, and then on the right wall.
He's not talking to me, I don't think.
Nope, yep, behind you.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Right there, that door.
I'm gonna go upstairs. Fuck it.
Nope, no.
In the bathroom.
There you to your right, on the right wall. Like, no, once you go inside the room.
Okay.
Yep, that room.
Man, I can't see shit in here. Shane, I appreciate you being here. Did you want to join, Shane? Did you ever answer?
I could have sworn I checked that room. Maybe not.
No, okay. Can I open this? Can I hide in here?
Also,
no.
Sanities might be draining pretty fast, but it's easy.
Nah, it's fine. Sanity's fine. I can't see shit. I'm on Tomb Raider. Okay, no worries. No worries. I just thought I'd ask. There we go. That's better. Oh my god, I can see. That's so nice. That's a creepy animal. Anything in here? Anything in here? Well, that wasn't turned on.
Any signs anywhere that we found?
Not yet, just a ghost event. As soon as you walk in to the left.
Cool. That's what kitchen I think, area. I saw the lights were broken.
Yeah, it broke this light in here.
I'm gonna drop this.
But I haven't seen anything since. Is there a light switch on here? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm not seeing shit. I don't think it's temps, obviously, because I haven't seen shit, but...
Alright, Mr. Ghosty. Come on, get out of the room real quick.
Okay. Right, Mr. Ghosty, where art thou, Mr. Ghosty? I'll just keep walking around with my thermometer. Senor Ghosty! An EMF? Holy cow. Me yooks. That was not nice. That was loud. Oh, jeez. Hey, that's what it's there for. I'm glad those are getting used. Okay, I don't think it's EMF or freezing temps. I'm not getting anything. Absolutely nothing. Did I go in here? The bathroom. I'm not getting anything here. Okay, well, let's go get some other stuff, I guess. I'm pretty sure the ghost room is the kitchen area. I get so lost in here. Did he just drop this in here? Everything all good? Everything all good?
Yeah, I'm checking to see if I can...
Sam Bam! Sam Bam, you shouldn't have done that. Thank you. To me, it's nice.
I want to find some cursed items, because I might have...
That's 14 out of 25 now. Here we go.
Do keep cautious of your sanity. Everybody's at about 50. So, hunt
okay. Okay. Oh.
If you do take a bottle, only take one.
Oh, I don't think it's those. I don't think it's either one of those. I'm gonna take a glow stick and I guess salt.
I took out the fuse box.
Shake it. Shake it. It did what now?
the fuse box that just took it out.
Where's the fuse box at?
I don't remember.
I have no idea. I don't know my way around this place at all.
Oh, yeah, you turn it back on.
I don't think it's going to be the glow stick either. What about, let's just put some salt down. How about that? Oh, he already did that. Okay. Thing? No. Here? No. No. My voice just cracked. Wow. Stick on the ground. Isn't there a way outside too? Can it be outside? I don't think it can it? I don't know. Hello? They're going to walk in to see me looking. Oh. Lights are back off. It does not like the lights. Where the fuck is the fuse box? I'm not seeing. I'm bad at this game. I'm really bad at this game. Yeah,
you're safe now.
The hunt's over? Okay. Whew.
Yeah, hunt's over. It actually hunted twice, which is funny. Come over here, take two bottles.
Where the fuck do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Where's the exit? Oh, thank God. So I think it came from upstairs.
Yeah.
Good to know. Okay. Well, I don't need this.
Because I think that's where it came at me from.
Where's the sanity pills? Is it these? Ah, insane away. Yes, that would be them. How do I... What? Did I use them? I didn't... Yeah, I did. Okay. Grey Knight needs to take them. Okay, well, I'm going to take... my EMF upstairs, then. Along with my glow stick. Let's see what we can find here. Is Eel alive?
He doesn't seem to want to talk on the spirit box.
Is Eel alive?
What? If he starts hunting...
You gotta be fucking kidding me, man.
So it's not an Oni. If he starts hunting, what you're gonna do is you're gonna run over here and hide behind this, by the way.
Behind what?
This little thing right here, these two bookshelves. I have a,
Okay.
I have one of these, so you're probably gonna be more of my, like, transfer item person.
Okay. I think it came from here.
Yeah, it's in here. It's somewhere in here.
I think it came from this room. I don't see any.
But no, it's
at this, like, room on top of the stairs.
Yeah, I would agree.
I'm gonna grab, temperature, so do be careful, because I'm gonna be leaving.
Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing today? How's your weekend been? I am not doing very well on this game. I think I accidentally bought a real foxtail from Amazon. It's a keychain. Oh.
It could have potentially moved to the staircase because that's where I'm getting the freezing temps, but I don't think that ghost can actually be on that. Hey, you need to come out to the car and take some models. You're at 3%, 2%.
I'm dead. Bye. Well, fox hunting is banned in the UK, so it's probably from a different country. Oh, so that's not good.
I'll tell you if it finishes.
So that's not a good thing. I don't know. Personally, I wouldn't get something like that because I love animals and yeah, but so are you gonna like send it back or? I don't know what country it's from. Hey, what's up?
What's going on, man?
I died.
Yes, I saw you die. I followed you in. I followed you in to watch him kill you.
I couldn't turn my light off in time. I accidentally shook the glow stick instead of switching to my flashlight.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Alexa.
Yeah, so I... This isn't going very well for me. Yeah, that's fine. No. I don't know, because I used the gift card. Oh... Yeah, I don't know how that works. I would think you could still send it back, though. So where did it spawn from when it killed me?
The room.
The room I was in?
Where I died.
Oh, okay. This one right here.
Yeah, it spawned in about right here.
I thought it was here.
And it went straight that way and then went straight to you.
I have it with me right now. Well, I hope whatever you decide to do with it works out for you. I wish he could get EMF from us.
It's not quite 5.
But what evidence do we even have right now?
I picked up no evidence whatsoever.
Huh?
I said I picked up no evidence whatsoever before I died.
Yeah, I don't know what we got. I was meant to be here more assertive, but it came early. I mean, that's nice that it came early. I hope it's not wrong. I thought he said freezing temps, but I didn't see it.
Okay.
I thought he said he couldn't get it to talk on Spirit Box. I honestly don't know what it could be. I definitely did not see anything with, the ultraviolet light. I don't know. Let's go see.
I have the notebook, and then I also...
Oh, I can't see anything with that thing.
We have another dot somewhere. Please tell me.
Right here, dude.
I'm gonna take that.
You can't see me. It's right here. Isn't this dots? No, that's a smudge stick. Just kidding. So did I not take the sanity pills when I thought I did? Maybe I didn't. Well, I appreciate the follow, Fox. Welcome in. Thank you for being here. He only has one camera set up. Typing. I don't... Oh, he's still here.
What's that measuring? Oh, those are... Okay. Those are sanity.
So, I thought I took the sanity pills.
And because...
Well, I guess I didn't.
Afraid he will totally start hunting. Ugh.
Him. Or maybe it only raised my sanity a little bit. Maybe that's what it was. One button. There we go. Chloe, it's Chloe, welcome. Gamer, hi, how are you doing? I don't know why those weren't coming through on my social stream thing. Tier, Mark, I appreciate you having me open. Chloe, hi, thank you so much. It's actually my Twitch anniversary. It's not my birthday, but they keep saying happy birthday. I thought I had my, I'm sorry, I thought I had my social stream pulled up and it wasn't working right for some reason.
Not.
Sam, it's not my birthday. Oh, God. Well, that's disappointing. I'm so sorry. I thought that I didn't respond to people. No, it was updating. I had the wrong chat. I just had the Twitch chat pulled up instead of my chat for all of them. It was my fault. And now I feel bad because I didn't answer. And now I feel like a jerk.
Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday. Chloe and Gamer, hi, welcome in. If you end up seeing the VOD, I am sorry. I was being an idiot and I did not see the messages. No, it's okay. It happens. I know, but I try to really make sure that I am paying attention to chat and responding to people, and I did not do that, and I feel awful. Let's see. I wish I could take this thing. But, it happens, I guess. Hi, human! Welcome in! How are you? How you doing? I have died twice out of two rounds now. Let us see. And, I missed a bunch of chat messages on YouTube and I feel like a jerk, but we're here. I don't think I ever changed my category on Kick, so I should probably do that as well.
I'm just gonna say it's a gen, because we've checked Dots. Dots doesn't seem to be wanting to do it.
Which is also a big old my bad.
I didn't see any ghost orbs. I didn't get spirit box, even though I checked. Okay, there we're go. Throwing it.
There we go.
Are you throwing it because of something on the monitor?
Are you throwing it just to fuck with him, or are you throwing it for...
You're throwing it to the fuck with him.
So you just threw it. Throw it again if you just threw it to throw it.
Did he say what we have so far?
Pretty much shit.
Shit is not evidence, right. Eel.
I'm gonna say it's a gen. I seriously have zero clue what it can do.
Human! I don't think ultraviolet was an option, though. I don't think so. Human, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate you. How was your stream? Yeah. Playing Halo. Nice. How did that go? Welcome in, everybody. Thank you all so much for being here. I'm going with Yurei. Welcome in, everybody. My name's Shazzy. Today is my 2-year Twitch anniversary. We are live on Twitch, YouTube, and Kick. I appreciate you all for being here. Human, I hope your stream was awesome. How was Halo? It was Oni. I almost went with Oni, but we did that last time, so I didn't.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was...
I was going to go with an Oni because I thought I heard it do the ghost thing.
I didn't want to send Jin because I knew it wasn't the ultraviolet. So I went with something else. How was Halo, Lee? And thank you so much for the raid, by the way. I appreciate that. Yo, fuck Casey. Jared, thank you. Welcome in. How you doing? Halo is good. I'm glad to hear it. I'm really glad to hear it. I am the greatest basketball player alive. Want to see? Want to see this? Never mind. I'm not. Oh, God. I didn't miss those. You didn't see that. Okay, anyways. Couldn't decide what I wanted to play. Ended up on Halo like always. I haven't played Halo in a long time. I liked Halo 3, but it was definitely better with more people. Or with people to play with.
See my basketball skills?
Yeah.
See how good I am?
You just missed mine.
No, I saw that. Damn, I definitely saw that. Watch.
All right, let's see it.
Okay, ready? Boom.
You're juggling!
Oh, dang it. Hold on. No, I missed it.
How'd you spawn a second ball?
What? No.
How is there two basketballs? Oh, that is beautiful. I saw that. Alright, let's test my cornhole skills instead. And... Oh! A little further. And... Oh, come on! Alright, we got this one. Yeah, I know we're supposed to be playing Phasmophobia, but I mean, this is Cornhole Simulator. Oh, nailed it! Make sure you're ready up.
Ready? Yeah.
That wasn't even close. Give me.
Oh, what the?
Congratulations, you stupid bitch.
Hey. Thank you. I'm watching. You're squatting over the hole like you're about to shit in it. The arms up make it look even worse. Oh, Chiefs fan, welcome in. Thank you so much for the follow. How you doing? Oh, shit. Did I ready up? I'm ready up, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Extreme, I got you. We haven't done... This is the first one we've had today, actually.
Alright, make it easy on us.
Guys, we do have some sub incentives going on, by the way. If we hit 25 subs, I'm smashing a whipped cream pie into my face. If we hit 50, I'm cracking an egg on my head. So, we got that.
Congratulations, you stupid bitch.
Thank you. What did I grab? I don't even know. Grab a glow stick. Get this party started! Oh. Okay.
Alright, so it's in here.
Well, that was quick.
Literally in this room, like, right here.
I know.
Oh no, he's hot!
Shane.
Oh, okay, breath. Hunt.
Already?
Help!
Are you fucking kidding me? No, you won't. Well, that didn't work out how I had planned. We're dead again already. Which sucks. Oh boy, well. Huh? Oh, okay. Well, that was quick. I can't believe I died so fast. So fast. Why aren't they talking or saying anything? They're not saying a thing. Guys?
Wait, light off. Ghost orb.
Sweet.
Ghost orb, it's me. Okay. Ghost orb. Ghost orb. Why does it say... Oh. Okay, so we've got ghost orb. We've got... I think he said he saw dots. Mine, I kept getting... I was very close to freezing temps. I didn't have enough time to find anything. Was it freezing temps? It could be a Yuray. Or... Yuray or Raiju. No, I'm not alive. Go find my body. Go find it. Go find my body. I'm upstairs. Go take a picture. Go take a picture of it. It's upstairs. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Boogity, boogity. I died upstairs. It was upstairs. Guys, I wish I could tell them. I was able to click on the keyboard before, now it's not doing anything. Oh boy. Oh, it's just an event? Oh. No, you're going to Gray Knight, you're going the right way, man. So I need to keep checking. I need to keep checking my YouTube stuff to make sure those I am seeing those messages. I don't think it. There it is. Whoops. Here we are.
That's a hot. What's not? What? I'm crazy.
What is that noise? What the hell is that? What the fuck is that?
Hey, bud. Kiss you. Oh, he does not want to go away. Okay,
now what the hell was that? Okay. Alrighty then.
The slight sanity difference is caused by.
I don't know what they have. I wasn't close enough to them.
Parabolic. We need to get salts too.
Yep. Probably get the boat. Nope, not the book.
Okay.
Oh, look at my body. Oh. Oh, they got it. Okay. There we go.
It didn't count? Okay.
Let's see. I hate being dead. I don't know what to do. Find some stuff to throw, I guess. Throw it at him.
Oh, Chadsy. You wanna go, bro? I know you're a ghost. I'll still beat you up.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Take this. He didn't see it. I really need to switch my... No, get back here, get back here. I hate being dead, and I've died so quick all three times.
Hey, move something. Okay.
It was me. I did it.
Please give me this.
What else can I get? What else can I get? I can't see shit in here. You back here? Nope. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. So it moved into here. Yeah.
How do you know? How does he know? Okay.
That was me.
I hate being dead. I'm sorry. I feel like this is so boring right now. I'll throw a plate at him. Hey, you!
That's hot.
Oh. No, it's not in that room. It's right here. He's going after Eel. It got him. It got him. Oh my. The way his body just flopped down like that. Oh, hi.
Yo, what's up?
It didn't spawn in the room that he thought it was spawning in. It spawned right here. Like, he was close, but he was wrong. Shane, I appreciate you still being here, man. So, what evidence do you guys have so far? Was it just ghost orbs and dots?
So far, yes. That.
Okay. I wasn't for sure on the dots, so I wanted to check. It very well could be freezing temps, and we just didn't go far enough into back into the hallway.
Maybe a yokai?
It spawned right here. Let's see. Freezing temps would be a Yurei. No, I don't think it's all. I think it's Yurei or Raiju. If he tries the spirit box, we'll see, I guess. Did you turn this light on? No, okay.
No, starting to pick some fights, bro.
You throw something at him?
Yeah, I threw a plate.
I'll throw this whole fucking tea kettle at him. Where did he go?
Are you throwing something at me for a purpose? Okay, throw it again if you have a reason to throw it at me. That's what I thought. Hey!
I have no reason to ever throw anything.
Oh, he's gonna take it from
you. No, he got it! No! He fucking caught it! Wish I could take this stuff to throw at him. That'd be cool.
He's throwing it at me for a purpose.
Nope, no purpose. Just throwing stuff. Because I'm bored. Yo, that is a beautiful dance move you got going there. You look like you are just, like, holding the tea kettle above your head and spinning it around, like in the movies, you know?
I'm drinking it while I'm spinning.
Isn't that hot? You're holding it from the bottom.
It's all good.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. Oh, shit. They need to make it so that the people that are still alive can see the items floating still. That would be funny. You good in there? What's he doing?
Yeah, so it's still out here.
I'm trying to throw stuff so that kind of make him go and where it's spawned or something, but...
Is this ghost riding or does it always look like this? Looks like it's got a bunch of scribbles on it. Jack!
Oh, he picked it up.
Oh, he picked it up.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell. Oh, he's also Christ, no. He's also a little bit... I wish there was a way to tell him it's actually back here.
That was the MF5, I think.
The MF5?
I got MF5.
Okay, I'm gonna send the MF5 and I'm gonna assume it's a Raiju.
Is that what you're trying to say?
Wait, I have an idea.
Yeah, it's a That's a Raiju if it's EMF5.
Yeah, I'm trying to I'm trying to get his attention and keep throwing this over here. To let him know it's spawning from here. But now I've fucked around with him.
Where is he?
Over here. Over here. Over here. Always hunting. Wait. Yeah, he's spawning literally on this. Right here. Oh, he died? I think he said he died. No, he didn't die. Okay. His ghost has a limp.
Yeah.
Oh no, he lived. Okay. See, I suck at living. I die every time. Oh, I don't know if I'm just always too close to him when he starts hunting and I just have bad luck or what, but
Okay. Throw this kettle if there is a reason for it not to be EMF5.
Wait, no.
There is a reason.
No.
Throw it again, just to make sure. I want to make sure.
No. I thought he was going to say something else. I'm just going to hold it.
Dude. Okay. So it is EMF5? I'll just throw it if it's EMF5. Okay, then it is a Raiju. We're good.
That's my thing.
Okay.
I just want to make sure. That's what I'm guessing is Raiju. I threw the kettle prematurely. Oh, it was a yokai.
Yokai?
What the fuck? You guys lied to me.
I threw the kettle prematurely. I really thought it was EMF5 also. But I thought you were going to ask a different question. I was trying to tell you, like, I was throwing the plate inside. I was trying to tell you that it was spawning from the far end of the hallway, not the room to the left.
That's what I started noticing. and, like, right as I put down the second thing of salt, I was like, wait. You were telling me that it was in the other room, not this room.
Yeah, it was. It basically spawned on your one DOS projector.
Yeah, okay. Ugh.
Well, that's okay. We're 0 for 3 so far.
Dude. We'll get it somehow.
Yeah, well, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
We'll do Richie.
That's what I was voting for too. It doesn't matter.
You guys gotta learn the hiding spots.
Yeah, it spawned on top of me.
Yeah.
And I didn't.
Usually whenever it spawns though, you have like a second to run, especially on lower levels.
I tried to run up the stairs.
It instantly does it.
I tried to run up the stairs because it was in the corner, and I was opening one of the closet doors, and it got me while I was opening the door. I'll be back in a bit. No worries, Jeff. No worries.
Yeah, before I died, I was going to try to get a picture of it before it got me, but it got me. My name is Jeff.
Reasonable.
Oh. I heard it coming towards me. I was like, I already had a camera out, and then it's like, nope.
I wanted to brag about this. So, for not even kidding, years, ever since it first came out, I've been looking for the Wolf Link, Legend of Zelda amiibo, right?
Yeah.
I finally got one.
Zwecky, hi. Like, no, you're totally fine. No worries at all, dude. Welcome in. You finally found one?
I'm telling you right now, it is near impossible to find these. Yet,
really?
Somehow, I was able to find one. Yeah.
That's awesome. Zwecky, welcome in. How you doing, man? Are we all ready?
Ready? We good?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, we're all ready. We are 0 for 3 so far on figuring out the correct ghost. I am 3 for 3 on dying, though. Okay, well, one of these days, it's going to be freezing temps and glow stick. You just wait. It's gonna be it. Eventually.
We'll get it.
We'll get it. I got them both. I'm ready to go.
I need to get spirit box. Eh, whatever.
All right. I'm going to go right upstairs. Going right upstairs. Doing good. How's the anniversary stream going? I'm not paying attention to that. I want to open that. It's going great, Zwacky. We're having a good time. We played a... short game about mental health issues, which was nice. Now we're doing some Phasmophobia until about 5, and then I'll be getting into Visage, which is another horror game. It's, yeah, I opened them.
I think it's in this room. I might be wrong.
You think so?
To see if there's another similar room.
Did it touch anything? Did it touch anything? Did it touch anything? No?
Hello. Hello, ghost.
It's gonna be here eventually. Wait. Shake this up. Shake it up real good. Shake it up.
Hey, I think I just got something.
I heard something. You got,
There's a bone in the bathtub.
There's a bong in the bathtub?
A bone.
A bone. Oh.
Ghost?
I'll go get a camera.
Hello, let me, ghost. Let me check the... Hello? Are you here? I think
you heard, yeah, I think I heard the spirit box too. I think I heard it when you did it. Temperature's going down. I'll see if it goes down below freezing.
I think it might be in this room.
Yeah, it's in this room. It's definitely in this room.
I'm at like 3 degrees Celsius right now.
Hey, also, so you guys know, the easiest hiding spot for us as of this moment is if you go from here, run out, and go into this closet.
Yeah, that's why I opened those doors. I don't think... Yeah, I think he's right.
And if you're downstairs and it starts hunting, you can go into the kitchen and hide where the fridge is to the left. There's like a little pocket between the fridge and the wall. Hide there.
Freezing temps? Freezing temps? Freezing temps? I'm gonna have this. Sir?
I'm coming.
It turned the radio on.
Turn the radio on?
Yeah.
Can you check EMF?
I don't have EMF with me.
I don't either.
I keep watching this thermometer. It's so close.
Alright, flashlight off real quick.
I'm gonna hide.
Jesus Christ.
Nope. Nope. Shut it.
Kind of scared me, dude.
Shut it.
Alright, I'm not seeing. What did you just take a picture of?
Probably the bone in the bathtub.
Oh, reasonable.
Oh, let's see.
Okay.
Hide in the closet with my glow stick.
Oh, yeah, you can also hide in the closet, yeah.
Yep, that's where I'm at.
This was open.
Cool. Yeah.
It's also a good hiding spot.
I'm gonna just stay right here.
Can somebody go turn on breaker?
Where's breaker?
It's probably gonna be downstairs somewhere. I'm not sure where.
Oh, come on, we're so close to freezing. Give it to me.
If it's stuck a little bit above zero, then it's not gonna...
So it's not freezing.
Freezing.
Yeah. Damn it.
Hunt, hunt, hunt. Oh, no, never mind.
Not a hunt? Did he touch anything?
Don't forget to use B so that way you can use the walkies, by the way.
Yep, I know.
Coming in with all three salts.
Bit. Is it over? Is the hunt over?
Yeah, hunt's over.
Okay, ooh, I didn't die.
Good job.
Okay, well, I was in the closet. I think so. It just turned the radio back on again.
We got ghost riding.
Ghost riding?
Yeah.
What's it say? Help me. It fucking opened my closet door. I swear.
Oh, okay, okay. If it opens the closet door, then just close it. That's all you gotta do.
Unless yeah, I did.
Goes in there with you, you're...
Alright, how the fuck...
I'm coming in with a smudge stick, so we'll be safer. Oh, that's a... And next, if you can hear me next time...
No.
Oh, sweet. Okay, good. Come out and let's take the...
Where do I go? How do I get downstairs?
Take two bottles.
I'm looking for the stairs. Found it. I suck at my sense of direction is awful. Oh god. Oh god. My sense of direction is terrible in this game. Alright, so I can drop the glow stick. It's definitely not that. We've got ghost riding. We've got... Did we get another one? Spirit box. What is this? Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oops, we already got that. Damn it!
Hunt's over.
I'm outside.
Okay. So, we got spirit box and ghost riding. It can't be a Diogen, it can't be a Moroi, so it's either... Okay. Spirit, Poulter, or Mare, and I think that it's either Spirit or Mare. I can't fully eliminate Poulter.
Yeah, I have... Wait, why do you think it's only Spirit or Mare?
Because it can't be a Diogen, because the way Diogens work is they always know where you are. You seriously can't hide.
Okay.
And they're super fast, except whenever they get close to you, they slow down really slow. So, due to the fact that I didn't know where I was, it can't be a Diogen, and Moroi's are the fastest ghosts in the whole entire game, and it has not been that fast.
Yeah, we've been able to get away.
Speed. I don't think it's a Poulter, because I haven't heard a whole lot of, like, item throwing, but haven't been specifically listening for that.
Well, we didn't. It's definitely not Ultraviolet, so that would... I would cross out Ultraviolet, and that takes away Poltergeist. It can't be Dots?
No, it can't be Dots, because that means it's a Diogen. And all it right. Can't be Freezing Temperatures, because that means it's a Moroi. So it's either EMF or Ghost Orbs. I'm
yeah,
pretty
I
sure
that
I've already
too.
Checked for Ghost Orbs. So if it's EMF, then it's got to be a Spirit.
If it's EMF, okay.
Yeah.
We need to check EMF.
Or we could check for ghost orbs again.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Okay, you're fine.
Sorry, I am back. My wife and son were leaving, so I'm back. Sorry about that.
You're good.
All right, so we gotta check EMF.
If you could go find Breaker, that'd be awesome.
Go find what?
Breaker.
Okay. Oh, wait. Let me give us. Okay. That's the bathroom. That's could be it. Nope. Aha. Gotta be in here, right? That's a hunt. Is that a hunt? Here's is the breaker really not in the garage? I really thought the breaker would be in the garage. I hear noises though.
Do we not have a single EMF reader? And no,
I'm holding one.
In different places. I can go find one or find where it is.
I'm holding the EMF right now. Eel had the other EMF.
Okay.
He died in the kitchen.
The breaker box is downstairs, by the way. Just so you know.
Okay, I'll take care of that. That's not downstairs. Where's the basement? There it is. Oh.
I do have a...
What was that? I don't see the... Where is it?
So that was not a hunt, and it has already used the crucifix, so be careful.
Where is the... There it is. Jesus. There we go. Power's back on. Yeah, I couldn't see shit. God, this is fast as fuck. Jeff? Not cool. Welcome back. it's too dark.
Yo, hello.
Hey.
Hey, I see you died where I died.
It's so dark, I couldn't see where to go.
Yeah. That's how it was when I got killed. Found out exactly where you're at.
Right.
And then, yeah.
God damn it. We haven't narrowed down. We think it's either a spirit or a mare. He was gonna go check for EMF.
Help!
Help! Yeah, no kidding. I can't. Oh, God. Let's see if he gets it. Nope. Where are you going? Oh. That sucks. I've died every time. It keeps turning that damn radio on.
He's so active. Yeah, that's EMF 5.
Okay.
Oh. So, it's definitely a spirit.
EMF 5? Yep, spirit. Okay. Oh, now he's just got to get out.
Turn off the breaker.
It was EMF 5, so we're pretty sure it's a spirit. You good? I think you might have disconnected.
No, I'm here. I'm just quiet.
You're like walking in place on my screen.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, that's why I thought that. Was it hunting? If we got everything, yeah, what's he trying to do? What is that?
I know.
What is that thing?
What the fuck? Oh shit, watch out, watch out, oh shit.
I was trying to like cleanse it, I think, or do something.
Oh, because he threw the fucking plate. I grabbed the plate and threw it.
He got it with a smudge stick.
Explain that, what?
Oh no, he died.
Oh shit. So.
Wait.
There's no way.
We got a perfect thing though, it said.
Yeah, I just died. Dude.
Damn.
Dang, look at that.
Fucking leveled up like a motherfucker.
Yeah, what were you trying to do?
The last objective was to use the smudge stick to repel the ghost while it's chasing somebody. And that's what I did, except the ghost decided to be a butthole. So he was like, hey, I'm going to find you in a hiding spot, which I'm not actually capable of finding you at. So
you did it, and then it found you anyways?
Yeah. That's weird. It's crazy. Yeah.
Yeah.
So that was like,
well, we still got like $500 from that.
Yeah, I did.
Sweet. That's okay. Alright, well, I...
Mind if I grab a drink?
No, yeah, go ahead.
Cool. I'll be back.
Yep. Actually a good idea. I'm gonna go up and take a piss, so I will be right back. You guys can enjoy this, this be right back screen. I'll be right back. All right, we're back. We are back. Okay. Thanks. Oh, boy. Is he still gone?
Yes.
Okay, no worries. It's fine.
Yeah, very lovely.
There, there we go. And I had to go turn the fucking...
Five, so I can't afford much shit.
How do you know what... Oh, I'm level 6?
Level...
I think.
I-5 or whatever.
I-6, yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, I can't do shit either.
All I can afford is spirit box, a flashlight, a dot projector, and UV light. That's all I can afford.
I have $2,000, so I can get a decent amount of stuff, actually. Can't level anything up, though.
Oh, motion sensor. Okay, never mind. Get motion sensor, photo... Photo camera. Video camera, thermometer, ghost riding book.
How do I don't even know how to get them. It's been so long.
Just move your cursor over to the, like, I guess, plus.
Oh, you gotta click on it first, and then, no?
Yeah.
I can't hit the plus.
Click on it. Click on the item?
Yeah.
No, click on the item itself?
Yeah.
Huh. This is different, because it should pop up on the side.
Oh, over here?
On the bottom.
Oh, okay.
Very bottom no. Right.
I don't know.
Say buy underneath the properties. I guess mine's different. I don't know what the hell's.
Accuracy high, speed low. Yeah. I can't like buy anything.
Huh.
I don't know. This is weird. Whatever. Whatever. All right. I'm gonna just go get good at basketball again. Oh, there's two up here. That's why. All right, we're gonna get it this time. Okay, we got this. We got this. Here we go. Here we go. Give it. No. All right, we'll try this. Or three. No. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Up. I didn't do it.
Hey, motherfucker.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Take a Jenga block.
I'm fucking meleeing you right now, you mother. You just can't
see me. I wish you could, like, wait, can I knock the pins over? No, that's dumb.
Yeah, you can.
They didn't knock over for me. It's just bouncing off of them.
Basketball.
Huh?
The blue ball on the floor.
Oh. Right. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think. Hey.
What?
I think I can knock the Jenga tower over. Or not. You can't knock him over either? All right, let's see here. And go. Oh! Ew! You messed it up! Yeah, I'm making a mess out of this place. I'm making a mess out of it. Get out of here. Get out of here. I want to build them down there, damn it. I said down there, damn it. Yeah. Throwing them all downstairs. Fuck these blocks. And over there. Oh, what the f- Everything must go.
Faz is fun.
It's so fun.
What the?
We're just throwing everything downstairs.
What is this?
It's raining blocks. The pins must go too. If I can. Eh.
Oh, can't go that far up.
Come here, you. Come here, you. Oh, we missed one. Go. Oh, wait, there's more.
Oh, wait. There's more.
Oh, God. It's a disaster down there. It's filthy.
All right, who's cleaning it up?
I don't know. I'm sure it'll be cleaned up by the time we come back.
Totally.
Someone will get it.
We just have, like, some janitors just, like, walking in and just, like, sees us.
And sees everything all over the floor. Oh, shit. All right, let's do it. Okay.
Ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object.
A cursed object, you say? All right, I'm gonna get freezing temps and fingerprints one of these days.
Not tarot cards and not music box.
I'm gonna get freezing temps and let's see. I'm feeling EMF right off the bat. You found what?
Found the bone. It's in here.
Zibon!
I'll pick it up. Just take a picture and then pick it up.
Yeah, I don't have a camera.
What happened? Where's it gone?
To the basement.
Chad, everything. Look, I found our meal.
You found what?
Come into the kitchen. Look, we found our meal.
It's dinner.
Oh boy.
Find your toy right there.
It looks scrumptious.
Oh boy, that looks delicious. Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Let's see. Anything in here? Oh, ghosty.
Mr. Ghost, where are you? Are you in the basement?
Look at this sweet setup. It's a better setup than I got. I could open that. Oh.
Y'all find anything?
Oh. Wait a minute. I have slight EMF.
Where?
In this room in the corner of the house. It might be coming from upstairs, though. Is there an upstairs here? Oh, okay, never mind. Well, it was coming slightly from this room right here. It was up to like 2.
Up to like 2?
Yeah. Like, not much, but made a little something. I was just talking about this sweet setup, and then there was some fucking EMF.
Ooh.
I know, right?
This guy was goated. Such a
I know, gamer. I'm like, that's better than I got. Is this a cursed object? I think I found a cursed object.
What's it look?
It looks like a little stuffed thing with like pins in it and 2 buttons for eyes.
That's a voodoo doll.
Well, I found a voodoo doll.
So a voodoo doll, what you can do is you can press it and it'll randomly push in one of those pins. However, if you look at it, you'll see one big red pin. That pin is known as the heart pin. If you push it, it's going to start a hunt. Raise
You can't tell me that and expect me not to push it, right? Did it hunt? Who? What? Why?
Daddy, no!
Daddy, yes!
Shane, I appreciate you. Did it hunt?
It did not hunt.
I pushed the heart pin. What the fuck?
Yeah, so if you see the heart in the middle, that's the heart pin.
Yeah, I pushed it.
Oh, that's the heart. Run.
Oh, immediate death. Immediate death. Are you kidding me? Fuck you guys. Ooh. Feed me black stones and the fire will grow. In return, I will heat the snowed in hell and home. What the hell does that mean? Oh, look. Shocker. I'm dead. Again. Oh, hi. Hello. Definitely this room. Over here, guys. Can you see it? Can they see it? Turn around! Oh. Oh. Oh.
This is why we don't mess around with cursed items.
Oh.
At least not in the ghost room.
So, can you guys see this from when you're alive?
No, you can't. However, so basically, this, you know that UV in the main room, like, before you start a mission?
Yeah.
You know how, like, if you follow the arrow, it'll show you a bunch of symbols?
Mm-hmm.
So basically, if you go, like, it says this... And there's a specific map that you go to. Well,
oh, it's over. It's over.
But if you, there's a specific place in this map, and it'll give you like a letter. Because this doesn't go to this map, it goes to another map, and it'll give you a letter.
Okay, I gotcha.
It spells out what's known as Point Hope. Which we don't know what Point Hope means, but we're assuming it's gonna be the next map.
Right. So
wait, see if you look right here, this is what we just saw. This is the same symbol.
Yeah. Okay.
And there's four more, so we think it's points. Because there's five over here and then hope.
Can you use that? How do you use that light in here?
Oh, it's specifically, like, there's one specifically sitting
Oh,
there.
Okay, right, okay, gotcha.
So then you can just pick it up and...
Gotcha.
But this is all it does. We've checked literally everything. There's no other...
Oh, okay. Well... We're 0 for 6. Or no, we got one. We got one, but we all died. Let's just go back
to
Tango.
The worst one?
Oh, sure, prison? Why not? What? I don't care.
Oh, fuck.
Hi, Sam.
Let's go. Fuck it.
We'll do Tanglewood. We'll get it this time. We are going to get it.
I'm 6 for 6 on dying.
What the fuck is going to happen?
You guys pushed that heart pin in and I insta-died. It spawned on top of me.
Yeah, I saw that. Dude, that is horrible.
Instantly.
Yeah, alright.
Okay. It is going to be fingerprints this time. It hasn't been yet. But it will be this time. Been here, was just playing with the baby before nap time. Got a little something to eat so I don't get hangry. Yeah, that's completely understandable. I know you said you were still going to be lurking. That's totally fine.
I can see something.
I can see something. What?
Dude,
I don't see anything.
Like
I appreciate it, Sam. I really do. Thank you for being all over the place today. Okay. Aha, light. Light. What is that? Emerging from a watery grave.
The front room.
The front room? This... The bathroom?
I think it touched this door. I think it touched the bathroom door.
From the inside?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna use the music box, so you guys might wanna hop out.
Nah, I'm sure it's fine. I don't see anything on the door.
Just so that way I can tell where it is.
Okay. Let me, I didn't see anything on the door. I'm good. I'm gonna watch. Yep. Yep. Eel's not out. Oh, you are out. You're out here. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know how to use the little walkie-talkie that y'all are using, so...
It's B.
I don't... On controller?
Oh, you're on controller. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. We go back in? You were correct, it was that room.
We're good.
Okay. Yeah, it was that room for sure.
Yeah.
No EMF. How about a song? It spawned from this bed.
It spawned from the bed?
Yeah, I watched it through the window from outside.
Did it just turn on that radio?
No, I did that. It literally spawned from, like, right here.
Wait, what door did it just touch? Do you have an EMF?
Nope, zero EMF. I see him out there. See him out there. Oh. Oh. Going up to... Oh, 3
yeah,
MF?
Okay, no, it's in here. It's in here.
3 MF?
No,
I had... I was getting some EMF till you guys came back in.
Yeah. I got the EMF too, don't worry. So it's EMF. And it's definitely in here.
Not freezing temps, that's for sure.
Did somebody take one of my salts?
No.
Intentional salts.
Come on, give me that EMF. Oh.
Oh, nobody took my salt. I had it. Okay, so yeah, we already got footprints. Turn that on.
EMF 3. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Ghost event. Perfect. Don't worry, it's just an event. Yeah, so if it makes that noise, the or if it makes the ring around the rosy noise, then it's just an event. If it starts like breathing though, then that's like...
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm assuming that doesn't count for EMF. I'm assuming that doesn't count for EMF.
What? Oh, no. Ghost events, they do count for EMFs.
Oh, so that would be EMF 5 then, too?
If it went up to EMF 5 and it stayed there, then yes.
Oh, it was all over the place.
If it was going all over the place, then
no. Okay. But not EMF. Not EMF. What about writing? Shane, I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much for being here.
What else do you need to bring in there?
I was going to take a book to see if we can get to ghostwriting. I probably need to take some sanity pills. I do that. I don't remember how to talk to this thing. Are you in here?
No, I already got it. It's Spirit Box.
Oh, it is Spirit Box? Spirit Box.
And also, Spirit Box doesn't work if the light's on in the room.
Gotcha. What else do we have so far? Anything? I don't think we have anything else. What?
Somebody has the photo cameras.
I got
the camera. I got the Polaroid.
Take it like a Polaroid picture. God damn it.
Sweet.
I took a picture of the salt.
Yeah.
Yeah, I already took a picture of the footprint in the salt. I don't know.
We got one of them.
We have a book in here yet?
Do you have all of them?
Yeah, you do. Okay.
Just one. It's okay.
All of them. Well, I don't know what else I need. I'm gonna try EMF again. Oh. So close. Or Bosey. I'm only getting.
We already got the ghost.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Oh, that was my phone. It went off.
Oh my.
I was only getting EMF 4.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. But I don't think it's EMF. Maybe it is the glow stick. Maybe I picked the glow stick back up. Oh, wait a minute. Let's see here. See if we find anything. Oh, that's Eel's camera. Oh, it must be hunting. Nope. Y'all good? Looked like you were running away pretty quick.
No, I'm just trying to... Like, I don't know how to put the camera where it stays on.
Oh, yeah, I don't know how to do that either. Same with the book.
The book, I think you just go with that.
Hi.
How are you?
I've come to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
What's a car?
I don't know, but you got a pole through your eye. All right. Did it touch anything?
It's not UV. I've checked so many times. It's not UV.
Sir?
It is ghost riding.
Nice.
We like to
do it. Nice, okay. So, ghost riding. Not ultraviolet. I don't think it's EMF level 5. I'll try the thermometer again.
other book. If there, if we haven't already.
Oops. I got it. I got it. Alright, how do I put it down again? Do I just throw it, or?
No, you gotta, like, left-click it.
Okay.
Like you're placing a camera or something. Just on the bed would be best.
I can't. I'm clicking both.
Here, drop it. We'll put it here.
What did you click to do that? Because it wouldn't let me.
For me, it's my left click.
God damn it. I wanted to figure this out. Wait, I wanted to check temperature.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Just in case. Get ready to hide.
It shouldn't be hunting.
This thing is so slow.
Was that dots?
I don't know.
I don't know if that was my breath. Dude, that sucks.
We're down to... Oh, more ghost riding.
Other book. Interaction. Yeah,
you're at 0% sanity, Gray.
Sweet. That's what we like to hear.
Oh, come
no!
on.
No! Oh my god, why would it do that?
Oh, freezing temps for sure. Freezing temps for sure.
Freezing temps for sure.
Yep, we're at -3 Celsius right now. And dropping.
Oh, and now it gives it.
Okay. Freezing temps it is. So it's a Mori. Moroi.
That's not good.
Why?
Moroids are like the fastest ghost.
Oh, lovely.
In case you don't... Yeah.
Well, it's definitely a Moroi.
You guys want to go take it for a hunt?
I would like to have at least one game that I live. You guys go ahead. I'll just watch. I'll watch on Eel's camera. Oh, he took it off. Never mind. I can't watch. I'll watch in through the door. I'm just gonna watch in through the window here. You know what? I'm gonna bring a camera so I can get it all on tape. How do I use this thing? That's not it. Here we go. I'm gonna get it all on tape right here.
Pumpkin!
Pumpkin! Jeremy, I appreciate you being here. Pumpkin! I'm just gonna get it all on tape when you guys die. Eel, do you have any last words for the camera?
One of us.
All right. You gonna do anything? Is anything happening? That is beautiful. That is wow. I've never seen moves quite like that. Ah, it reminds me of Lethal Company. Eel's doing the turtle. Oh god. Bye guys. They're going to die. But it did. Guys? Guys! I think they might have died. Can I knock? Hello? Nope, I can't knock. Can't see what's going on in there. Oh, it's back. I saw it.
Yeah, fast, there it is.
You guys good?
He went to the closet. He's right at the closet.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Verse just vibing.
I see that scythe. You're not fooling anybody.
All right. Go in there, Chazzy.
No.
I don't know. I feel like that might not be a Moroi. Maybe not. Who knows?
Well, we definitely have freezing temperatures. We definitely have ghost riding. And you said you got spirit box, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Because it was like grandma. It was like elderly woman. I'm like, what? So.
Well, I think we're good then.
Seriously, it's just like elderly woman. I'm like, what? Who? Why? I didn't know this.
Did we get the bone? We probably didn't get the bone. It's okay.
I don't know. Yay, we did it!
Moroi. Oh, we did it.
Nice.
That's okay. Plenty of photos. $745. Parabolic microphone unlocked. Ooh. Yay.
I'm gonna get the next UV after this round.
Rookie, that was my 10th contract completed.
Oh!
Jared, how you doing? What do we do? What's wrong? What are we doing?
Hold on. Oh man, I think I messed up my loadout.
What happened?
Oh, there we go. What's up?
Oh, just give me a second. I'm gonna.
Okay. Look, somebody cleaned up our mess, Eel.
The fuck?
Damn it!
Gotta go back and make another one.
That's not how I wanted it.
I want to take out this.
Yeah! Kobe! Did I make it? No? Okay. Get a deal. Nailed it. Oh, shit. Yeah, I knocked a few of them down. You have to hit them, like, on the top. That's what it is. Okay, can't ready up yet. No, I don't want this. Here we go. That's bullshit. What's up?
This is a horrible idea for me. I'm literally down to $5.
Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
It'll be fine. Everything's gonna be A-okay.
Look at her. These beauties.
Oh, those lights? Yeah.
Look. The EMF.
Oh, an actual EMF thing.
I know, right? You're welcome.
Ooh, cameras.
All right, we're taking this nice and easy, all right, boys?
Sure.
Nothing crazy, no. No gobbledygook.
Gobbledygook? Who would ever do that?
Chazzy would.
I would not.
Yeah, you would.
I would do no such thing.
You're a little bit of a gobbly gooker, I'm sorry to tell you.
I would gook all the gobbly.
Alright.
You heard me.
Okay, bud.
You heard me.
Totally.
Man, it's cold in here. Coffee, anybody?
Is it?
It's like 41 degrees, all or right. 5 degrees Celsius. It's right here, on the seat. It's right here on the seat.
There's a hot chocolate on the seat.
I don't know. I'm just telling you what I see. Oh, this is the entrance. OEMF.
Do you let me know if you find a cursed item, specifically a mirror or a Ouija board.
Okay. Okay. I keep forgetting to put. What the? Oh. Oh. I had level 3 EMF.
Where are you at?
In this little, like, security room right next to the entrance. It was in this room right here. It went on a couple times and then went off. It could be right outside in the hallway, honestly, but that's just what I had so far. Check out here.
Give us a sign.
Any other lights? Yes, hello, right here. It's the water cooler. It's a haunted water cooler.
Is it?
No.
No, not the water cooler.
How about in here? It's fucking dark in here. This place is huge. The showers. Don't drop the soap. They dropped it. Are these all? They look like gold bars. They don't even look like soap. That's odd. Broken mirror. That's bad luck. Keep hands in plain view at all times.
Make sure you guys are turning on lights behind you, unless if it's like a major light, then leave it off.
I turned one on, and it got turned off right away.
Where? In here?
In this bathroom. I turned it on and it literally got turned right back off. It could have been the breaker, but.
Yeah, it was breaker.
Hi, Venger!
Hi, Venger!
It doesn't look like soap, it looks like gold bars. Ah.
Ah.
Toilet is all fixed now. Well, good, Venger. Good. Well, you can. We're still gonna be playing for like an hour and 10 minutes. So if you want to join next time, oh, you're more than welcome. It was just really clogged. That's never fun. Okay. There's not. Nothing so far. We had to remove the toilet and use a snake in the pot. Oh, shit. That's never fun. See, do you have to, like, redo the wax ring and everything, too? Because fuck that. We had to do that once because my wax ring was breaking. B block. B block. It was very stinky. Yeah, I bet. That sounds awful. That sounds horrible. I am deep in this prison right now. This is bad. Who's this guy? I found a book. I found a book? Yeah, it's like a brown book in a cell. Honestly, that might be the Bible. Whatever B block is. Never mind, I think it's just a Bible. Yeah, I turned on the shower. Anything in here? Jesus, I am.
Hey Shadesy, we got some soap in here. I'm gonna need you to come pick it up real quick.
Oops. It looked like gold bars.
Definitely not gold bars. It's 100% soap.
It just looked like gold bars.
Yeah, kinda.
What's that light?
I totally just tripped the breaker. That's my fault.
Oh. This place is huge.
I have no clue where this ghost could be.
God damn it, I keep pushing the wrong button. This place is huge.
Why is she talking about how big your place is?
I mean, you never know. All these teeth brushes. This is the only one with toothpaste in it, though. It's cold in here.
Well, somebody found evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader, so...
That might have been me in that beginning room. Get back downstairs. I'm lost in here and I don't like it. Another book.
I found a donut.
Found a what? Is it really worth checking all these fucking cells? Because, I mean, like, I don't think it is. No, I'm done with that. We're going back downstairs.
Alright, I'm going to come in with a paranormal mic. I'm going to hope that will help.
Oh, boy. This place is huge. Lighting controls. That's not it.
Somebody just open up a door.
No?
Nope. Like a sliding gate?
No.
I think he's upstairs.
He's upstairs? Bunch of handcuffs.
Like the starting room, and then
he just triggered.
I have no idea where I'm at, bro. So
I'm also trying to figure out how to get the fuck out of here.
I'm in A block. That's all I know.
I'm in B block. I can't see enough to fucking figure this shit out. It has to be this way, right? I think I'm definitely gonna die. That red light up there. Aha! Aha!
Well, we do have 4 incenses, so what we could do is we could start checking rooms because...
Figuring my way out of here.
Whoa, okay.
There's the showers.
It's towards the front, it's gotta be.
I'm coming, I'm headed that way. Figured it out. I made it.
G'day.
Jesus Christ.
Did it turn off the breaker again? Jeez.
It did when I was at some computers. Man, I'm not getting shit here. I think it's gonna be in this room right here. Sure.
Yep, it's over. 100%.
Holy shit, dude.
Bro. Okay, it's upstairs. It's upstairs.
It's upstairs? Where is upstairs here? Oh, okay.
Right here, so if you just... Hey, Eel, you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive. I'm just fucking lost.
Oh, yeah.
Run. Flash it off.
Good? Okay. Woof. Jared, that was not cool, man. That thumper walk was not cool.
Dude.
So, I didn't quite get to 5 EMF, but it was going crazy.
Yeah, no. I don't know how that works, so I don't think it's EMF 5. Let's go take those.
Okay, okay. Probably a good idea. Probably a good idea.
Hey, Eel, you might want to come out.
Also, thank you all so much for being here today. I appreciate you all so much. We are still live for another 8 hours. Coming up in an hour, we have Visage, which is another awful horror game.
Okay, you're close. Go straight.
Ugh.
No,
but
you.
It should be fun.
To the right.
I might have to check out how to start the chapter I'm planning on starting.
And just go straight down that
hall. There we go. My sanity's still only 24. Does it only go up like 5% when you take that?
No. It slowly increases.
Oh, okay.
It's not instant.
Okay.
They've changed that. It's a little stupid, but... Oh, it's hunting.
Uh-oh.
It's hunting you.
I think it's... Is it?
My flashlight started flickering, so I turned it off.
You can leave the door. Leave through the door.
Alright, let's see.
Should be able to. What?
I think so.
She was locked.
Okay, just don't talk, okay?
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, cool. Perfect.
Alright.
Where are you going, Chadzy?
Don't worry about it. Don't you worry about it. Somewhere.
Chazzy, you didn't even... Did you?
Did I what?
Never mind. You probably did. I probably only took one.
Yeah, I took one. I took sanity pills.
Okay.
I don't think it's freezing temps. Or is it? Or is it? Wait and see.
We're coming in.
Okay. Come on, keep going down. Keep going down. It's not freezing. Okay, I got Chessy, so close, but
you're gonna help me.
Okay.
What I'm gonna do?
It was eel.
Okay, so it's coming from the room. Over to the right.
Alright, I'm coming up right now.
Oh, I'm down. I'm out. I'm getting another in.
Oh, so come out for now? Okay, hold on, I'm lost again.
Okay, here, I'll try and lead you out. Give me a second.
This way?
You're close, I saw your light.
Oh, okay, I see it now.
Okay, yeah. Did it close the door? Oh my god.
Yeah, I locked it. Cool, DeLuca. Nope, I'm here. It's still locked. It was still locked.
I'll check it, tell you whenever it stops.
Eel, not cool, man. DeLuca, not cool, dude.
Yeah, you're good.
Jesus Christ.
That was
horrifying. He wasn't really anywhere near me. The door was just shut the whole time. He walked by me twice, but... Okay. So, I don't think it's freezing temps, because that got stuck right above zero.
Okay. So, just take your flashlight and then the two crucifixes. And
okay.
We're gonna try and... Here, you take the last pill.
Okay. Hey, whoa, Taylor, hey! Okay, I got both crucifixes.
Basically get in, be able to put the stuff that we need inside of that room, and then hold down
the door. Jared! Okay, one sec, I just got a song. Jared! Holy shit! Let me... Jared, I will write your name up on that. Give me one second. I gotta add to this here. It was 19.
Nuts.
Sam, thank you for the bits.
A dog.
Oh no. Jared is on the balloon. Jared, thank you so much, man. I appreciate you. I'm here for the hype train. Oh, yeah, that's right. We also got a... That's for the hype train. Okay, we're here. What do we need to do? Hello? Eel's throwing coffee cups. Oh. Well, what do you need me to do with these crucifixes? Right.
My bad, my dog came up to my door.
Oh, you're good. Eel's throwing coffee cups at the computer.
Alright, okay, we ready?
Yep.
Get this.
The power of Christ compels you! I'm gonna do that to get the ghost to go away.
Exactly, totally.
Yeah, definitely. not time for me, not time for baby, but she's sleeping fine. Well, that's good. That's good.
Alright, we gotta make this super fast, because it can start hunting whenever.
Not the only thing I can make super fast.
Alright.
No. Okay.
He came out this door.
In here?
I just incensed. Run.
Meeks.
How are you?
I don't know.
Just hiding here?
Yeah, I was just in the corner.
There's no way.
Yeah. What do I do with the crucifix?
Okay. Yeah. No. Run. Come on. Up here. We're gonna put the crucifixes up, one on each side of the room. Okay. Hurry.
I tried not to. I'm sorry.
Okay. One over here, like probably on this table.
Okay. I don't know how to put it down. There we go.
There you go. All right, and then the other one over here, probably towards like the edge of this carpet.
Okay.
Cool. Okay. Just make sure.
Oh.
Run.
Come on.
In my ear, I see your teeth.
I did. I saw your teeth. I saw the back of your eyeballs. Eel said the ghost was just like walking up and down the stairs.
Okay, so This ghost does not like us, if you can't tell.
Yeah, I can. Thank you guys so much for the hype train. I appreciate it. That's our second one today already. Thank you guys so much.
Okay. So.
Do we take a book? What else should we take?
So, okay, it's not a shade, not a demon.
How do you know? What do we have?
We don't have anything. I'm going based off of no evidence. So, basically, it can't be a Moroi because Morois are fast. Can't be a Diogen because Diogens know where you are 24/7.
I think
can't
you can...
be the twins because it doesn't spawn in different locations and it's the same speed. It can't be a Thay because it hasn't really decreased.
I think you can cross out.
Because it didn't slow down.
I think you can cross out freezing temps because it got stuck above zero and didn't go any lower.
True. Okay. Can't be a Banshee because it's not targeting. Can't be a Phantom or a Wraith.
I'm gonna take a book, and I'll take the spirit box. Do I have to push anything in particular to talk into the spirit box, or do I just turn it on and talk?
No, just turn it on and talk.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take another incense.
I'm going the wrong way? No, okay. I can't see.
Where are you off to, bud?
I don't know. I can't see shit, this flashlight sucks.
Where'd you think you were going?
I have no idea. I didn't remember. They shouldn't give you that much room to walk if it's not the right way. Dude. Okay. Wish I could just hop the wall here.
All right. Just do like a little bit of a vault.
Yeah. Or even like crawl under it because it looks like it was just those like velvety rope type things. Okay. So, I'll put the book, I guess, here. How old are you? Are you angry?
You have to walk around. Sorry, I forgot to...
Do you want to hurt me? How old are you? What else should I ask it?
Just ask it like, hello, how are you? Are you German?
How are you?
Do you like french fries?
Do you like french fries? Do you like pineapples? Are you pretty? Ask, oh my god, dude. Do you have a friend for my boy? what's that? Are you old? I can't hear. Okay, well, now that the... I'm dead.
I got you. Oh my, why did I waste the incense? I knew that wasn't a haunt.
Oh, damn it.
That's a haunt. Run.
Oh boy. Are we good?
Right, it's over.
Mewks, thank you so much for the bits. Your name has been added to the balloon. Hey, I don't think it's Spirit Box. I'm gonna try again. It was very loud.
I'm gonna take in a video cam to check. So I'm just gonna leave my flashlight, grab a video cam.
Okay. Okay, good. Mew, so the funny part about that is, my friend Matt, who's not here at the moment. What?
That's not back on.
Okay. My friend Matt, who's not here at the moment, always used to call me Baby Shark when I had my son, and then transformed to Daddy Shark, goes back to Baby Shark, and so on and so forth. So I feel you. I feel you there. Okay, what room was it in? I don't even remember.
In this room.
This one.
Light off real quick.
Why do you keep hunting me?
I think it's in a vake.
You want to hurt me? Are you angry with me? Yeah, I don't think it's Spirit Box.
Meaning that it has to be UV and EMF-5.
Okay. No way! That's fucking awesome! Yeah, it was, I play in a beer league softball league, and he used to play it every time that I was, like, walking up to bat and shit. It was hilarious. It does like me, DeLuca. It wants me. It wants every piece of me. I thought I was in trouble there. This flashlight is awful. I need a better one. Known as Baby Shark because I sang it everywhere, I spammed it everywhere, every game. Really? That's awesome. I love that. I love that. Why do I always forget to turn that off? Stop. Okay. I'm gonna bring UV. I'm gonna bring EMF. There it is. It's right outside. Okay. There's a camera there. Need tier 3. I mean, basically. Oh, it's hunting. Are you dead? Well, you want a piece of me? You can't get out here. Come on, bring it. Come on. Come out the door.
I'm alive.
Okay, good. The door's still locked.
FBI, oh, open Jesus up! Christ.
Still locked, huh?
It was. Okay. Mewks, thank you for that. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Can we get a shout-out for Mewks, please? Okay. Yeah, Mew, since we play a lot of horror, all of my sound alerts are fairly loud. Because it's meant to scare me.
Alright, I'm not handcuffing myself.
There we go. Oh, Mew, you stream as well? I enjoy that since I never get scared.
Yeah, okay. So it's this. Yeah, if you see, okay. If you look over to the left in that window, you could see the ghost orb floating around.
Oh, yeah, I do see it. Okay, so it is orbs. Oops. Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
If it starts hunting, I'm gonna try a yokai test. So.
Okay.
Just to make sure. Because that's like the easiest test to do.
Started as a joke, but it became less joke when I hit affiliate within a week.
Okay, I turned off the breaker.
Well, that's awesome though. Hell yeah. Do you just have like a big group of people that that you were friends with that also streamed that like always showed up and stuff, or did you like just kind of blow up? Turn this on.
Run. Run. Mr. Yokai, come down here. Yokai. Yokai. Are you a yokai? Are you a yokai? Not a yokai.
Okay. I'm usually a supporter of Moss at 20 plus channels. Holy shit. I didn't tell them. But then they saw it and I was like, fuck, this is a joke. And one, don't be here until it. Well, that's awesome, though.
Shetzy, moving out.
Moving out? Okay.
I'm going to stick with an Obake just because that's what it makes sense to me.
Okay. Yeah, I don't really. Our sanity's horrible, so.
Yeah.
All we have is Ghost Orb?
But, yeah, all we have is Ghost Orb, which doesn't even eliminate Mimic, so it could still be a Mimic. I have a feeling that it is a Mimic, but I'm not 100% sure. So I'm just going to go with Obake.
I don't know, because. Well, we didn't really get to check for Ultraviolet, so. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool.
Even though it might be a Raiju.
I don't think it's a Raiju because Raijus are...
It's fun, but I prefer to support overall. And there's nothing wrong with that. I get that.
Welcome back.
It was a mare?
Mare. That's insane. I got it, boys.
Okay. Well, Miux, I appreciate you coming in and hanging out here, too, as well. Thank you so much for that.
Yeah, no, I can't afford the UV upgrade, but...
I have $3,000. I just don't have shit unlocked.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So, unless you can give me the money.
Well, if I could, I would.
Yeah, I'd give you all my money, but...
Oops. Always nice to meet new people. I agree. And that's what it's really all about here, is that we just want to meet new people, hang out, have a place where people can just come in and be themselves. And have a good time. And feel welcomed. Dang it. I'm gonna make this one. Yeah! That's right. That is correct. Flex, I appreciate you. Thank you so much, man. I don't know why I'm missing messages on YouTube. They're just not coming through. I'm so sorry, Flex. If you're still there, thank you, man. I appreciate you hanging out. I don't know what's happening. That's not what I wanted. And, yeah, and obviously, Jam to Pirates. And Scare the Streamer, yes, absolutely. Absolutely. Something, there we go. Now that I think about it, speakers like, okay, these speakers are very colorful, but at the same time, I like that it can be powered with a computer instead of, whoops. instead of being plugged into the wall. Sorry, I'm ready. Now that I think about it, speakers like the ones for the computer shouldn't even need much energy to work. I wouldn't think so. I wouldn't think so. My old speakers are old. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this as well. There we go. There we go. I'll do this. Yeah. Flex, if you're still here, man, I'm sorry. Somehow I missed a message. I'm not sure why. Thank you for being here, man. I appreciate you. Everybody who's on YouTube or Twitch or Kick or wherever we are, thank you all so much for being here today. I appreciate you all so much. So are we good to go to the next one?
Do we need to get more equipment or?
I don't know. Oh yeah. I can't add anymore. I don't know why. If you need, I got tier 3. I'm trying to figure out why I can't add more to this. I have money. I don't understand. Great night. Where is he? Gotta buy them in the shop. Oh, I thought that was the shop. So where's this shop? Okay, I see. That's why. Buy. I won't buy it all. Can I? I figured it out. There we go. Oh, that's how you do that. I have plenty of money, so like I might as well buy some stuff, right? There we go. There we go. You see my teeth? Do I have something stuck in them?
Yes, you do.
These. Oops, I didn't mean to buy that many of those. That's okay.
You did.
Nope, we got plenty of money. I figured it out. We're good. There we go. I'll add all my stuff. There we go.
Got you.
That makes sense. Why can't I add? I'm not even a high enough level to add the crucifix.
No, you're not.
I don't have any of those. Level. Hey. All right.
Yeah, that means you have to go backwards if you want to get on my level.
Great Knight's the only one. You're the only one not ready enough.
Oh, oops. Not changing. You know what I think about that.
Oh, damn.
I bought some stuff and added it.
You want some too? Want some of that too?
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, man. If anybody's lurking on YouTube that stopped in, I am sorry. For some reason, the messages didn't come through. But I see them now.
Oh.
Jordan, welcome in. How you doing? We're going to be starting Visage in like a half hour. All right. Oh, no, we don't. Okay. There we go. How you doing, beautiful woman? I'm doing fantastic. Thank you, man. How you doing? Oh, it's the campground. Oh, yeah. Play it, Eel. That's a great night. Play a great night. Oh, yeah. That's the greatest song of all time. It's going to be hard to get freezing temps out here. I'm okay. I'm very tired, but okay. Now I finished. Oh, hell. The fuck are you doing over there?
Yeah, I didn't like my song.
Let's see. Well, I'm glad that you're off work now. Now you can relax. Anything in the bathroom? There's a shower. Ah, so relaxing. Sorry. Sorry, we're done. We're done. This is probably not a good place for this glow stick. Maybe I should be getting the EMF reader instead. Stream's going awesome. Thank you for asking. We are we played some Fractured Minds earlier, which was an awesome game. We played some we've been playing Phasmophobia. We're almost ready to end Phasmophobia here in about 25 minutes. Things have been good. Things have been really good. Oh, shit. He spawned right here. From this tent, right here. This one right here. I appreciate you stopping in, man. I hope that you, I hope that things get better here for you soon. I hope you can get some rest and start to feel a little bit better, you know? I don't think it's freezing temps. I'm gonna go get a book. How long are you streaming for? I will be live for another 7.5 hours. Don't forget to eat something. Taylor, thank you. I ate as soon as we started stream, so I should be good for here in a little bit. Take the EMF reader here.
EMF 5.
Oh, you did get EMF 5?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put the book down. Oh, you already put a book down. Never mind. Okay. He said we got EMF 5. That's what he said. Sorry, I'm just now able to... No, you're totally fine, Taylor. Like I said, you never need to apologize for that. I'm off to see the other half for a couple of hours. So I won't be around when I'm in like 4 hours. So I'll jump back in. Yeah, no worries. No worries. I appreciate you being here. We'll probably be playing Pummel Party around that time, which is very similar to Mario Party, I believe. Take the dots, I guess. Oh, wait. Is that me? I don't know. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. have a good time, though. Thank you for stopping in, man. I appreciate the hell out of you so much. I'm sorry. I'm going to try Rakan's chapter. I need to look up how to start that one, though, so I don't accidentally mess up. Oh. Well, I like that. Don't need the book anymore, though. That's the thing. I'll take the glow stick. Like, drop this. It's the crutch at the bottom of the stair. Okay, good to know. Thank you. I appreciate that. That'll save me from having to look it up. Did he touch anything? I'll check it out real quick. Anything? Any handprints or anything at all? All day with zero handprints? That's wild. That's wild. I'm gonna put another dots right here. Because fuck it, why not? That's the wrong way. There we go. That's not doing shit. Okay. I'm gonna put it right here. Right there. There we go. Sure. Sure. Rakan is crushed. Lucy is picture on the bedroom door. And Dolores is the key. Yeah, I know. Jesus. What? Yeah, I knew Dolores was the key because I know you accidentally did that the other day, right? Or you accidentally did Lucy. That's right. And I remember Dolores being the key. Anything? You might want to turn your flashlight off.
Yeah.
I see a big ball light on. There you go. I couldn't remember, so I picked up Dolorski and was like, oh, well, fuck, I guess I'm playing this one. Yeah, absolutely. It is what it is, you know? I'm not seeing shit in there. I don't see nothing.
You don't see nothing?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing at all. Okay. I didn't see anything with the glow stick either. Put that back down. What's this? Nope. Do we not have a spirit box? Do we not have a spirit box? What's that?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I saw it in there. Back left corner. It was in the back left corner. Don't. I didn't see it now. I saw it in that back left corner, though. Oh, he died.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, he just died. Son of a bitch. It's all up to us.
Yeah, we gonna fucking die, bro.
All right.
Throwing shit over the fucking thing.
I'm gonna try freezing temps one more time. I don't think we have... Right. I don't think we have a, what's it called? Spirit box. Okay, so he died. What does that mean? Oh, EMF. Okay, whew. Interesting. Well, that was scary.
Yeah.
Did he touch anything?
Hello?
Did he touch anything?
No.
Maybe if I shut myself in with him.
Talking to it just like it.
Huh?
You just talking to the spirit box just like this, or what? Or you have to press a button?
No, you can just talk into it and then ask it questions. At least he knows y'all are gonna die. Oh, yeah.
But like, did your parents drop you on your head when you were
Cannibal, hi, welcome in, how are you? Yeah, just keep walking around inside the tent with it, asking it questions. Did it talk to you?
No.
No?
I told her, you piece of shit, and then fucking the little ghost event happened.
Here, can I see it? I'm gonna put this right here.
It. It's right there.
Aha.
Yeah, I was like, are you a piece of shit? And then it fucking started the ghost event.
It looks like it's about to hunt again. Do you know the Muffin Man? Oh no, it was hunting! What? No! I'm good, just ordered my Quest 3 earlier today. Ooh, that's exciting. We got my son a Quest 2 for Christmas. Hi. That's Eel.
Boo! You stink!
I...
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
I know. Hi. I died. So I don't think it's ultraviolet, and it's not freezing temps. Did we get any ghostwriting? Oh, ghostwriting! We got ghostwriting. It has to be a spirit. I'm going spirit. Oh, spirit. I don't think this is locked anymore, is it? I'm going spirit. If you can hear. Oh, look at those eyeballs. Oh my god, look at that tongue. I can see down his throat. Oh, that's wild. That's. That looks like it could be a monster in a horror game. Oh, it's gonna get him. Oh, it's gonna get him. Oh, Eel, you gotta go. You gotta run, Eel! Run, Eel! Oh, it's faster. Oh, it's getting faster. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Well, he can't win them all. What are you planning on playing on the Quest 3, Cannibal?
Welcome back.
I got the spirit. I got the ghost type right.
Fuck, yeah. Man.
It was a spirit.
Whoa. I didn't know if it was a spirit or a myling, so.
Yeah, we had the ghost riding. I saw that in the tent when I was dead.
Yeah.
And then I crossed out temperatures and, the glow stick.
Yeah. I outran it once, but I couldn't outrun it the second time.
Alright. Probably do one more. I'm gonna just pick one and ready up. Let's do... Edgefield, sure. Doesn't matter to me. I don't care which one we go to. Does not matter to me. We'll do one more and then I'll move on to Visage.
Somebody has to ready up.
Was it me?
Yeah.
Oh, last time I looked, it wasn't me. My bad. My bad. That's on me. That's on me. Let us see.
Damn.
What?
No, I just saw you walk in front of me. I'm like, dang.
Ah, yeah, you like what you see? Let me out of here.
Shed. No, he does not know how to leave.
I don't. You just click. You literally just click. I was pressing E.
Yeah.
All right. We're figuring this out right away. We got this. We're going to nail it. I'm going upstairs. Always upstairs. Hey, ghost. Look at this sweet setup, man. Bathroom? Downstairs, okay. Downstairs. Here I am. Oh. Is that EMF 5?
Yeah, through this fork. No.
It's the fork?
Yeah.
The fork is evil.
The fork did it.
The fuck? Oh, that's you. I'm gonna sit and wait and see if I can get freezing temps. Slowly but surely is lowering. Oh, stopping it like. Oh. Come on. Keep going down. Out here. Where's the breaker? Aha. There we go. There we go.
Hey, fingerprints. Fingerprints.
What? We finally fuck. Where at? Oh, I see him. Yep.
Here.
I see him now. Your head was in the door, so I couldn't see.
Oh, my bad.
No, you're good. Anything that makes noise. Alright, I don't think it's gonna be freezing temps. I'll go get a spirit box. Drop this bad boy. Let's go have a chat with Mr. or Mrs. William Buckley. Alright, William. Probably find where I'm gonna hide first. In the bathroom, perfect. Are you there, William? Can you give me a sign? How old are you? Are you there, William? Are you in the garage? Where are you, William?
He's in here. Ghost Orbs.
Are you this fork, William? William, are you the fork? Are you the plate, William? Are you the plate? Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
Can you imagine if he just responded with that?
That's what they need to add. They're just like, if you say, do you know the Muffin Man? Okay. All right, bud. Who did that?
Do you like the piano, William? Are you going to say anything to me, William?
No.
Can you talk to me, William? Can you whisper sweet nothings in my ear, William?
I can, baby.
Are you angry? Are you throwing stuff, William?
First throwing.
Okay, maybe it's not working because everybody's in here. I'll go try something else. I'll go try something else. He doesn't want to talk to me, guys. I would want to talk to me. Guess I'm just not cool enough. I saw it getting kind of cold in there, so I'm going to take this back.
Oh no, he's hot!
Oh no, he's hot! Alright, I'm going to hang out here with the thermometer. See how cold we can get. Check for the temps. Check the temps. Are we safe? Okay, I guess we're good. Oh my. That's EMF3. No ghost riding.
Oh, you stink! Hey!
The fuck you say to me, you little shit!
Venger! It is staying steady on three, that's for sure.
A little bit of ambiance.
Setting the mood. We're trying to figure out what he is, not summon him. Come on, temperature go down.
You gotta find the voodoo doll and press the heart button.
Yeah, really. I'm just trying to see if I can make these temps go down. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, work with me. Keep going. Keep going. Further. Further. Keep going.
Harder. Harder.
Harder, better, faster, stronger.
Exactly.
Oh. Nope.
Looking funny, Shaddy. Yeah.
What? Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah. Wait,
give me the.
No.
Parabolic.
Oh, we're fine.
Yeah, I told you guys, if it ever does the or ring around the rosy, then it's not an actual hunt.
I still get scared, okay? I can't help it. Yeah, it's not freezing temps. I'm stuck right over zero. Again. That's as low as it's going. Son of a bitch! He blew out a candle.
What's over?
It wasn't a hunt.
Oh, it wasn't?
No, he blew out the candle.
Oh.
But it's definitely not freezing temps, though.
Okay, so it's not ghost riding.
Not ghost riding? Okay. Not ghost riding, not freezing temps. Venger, how you doing, man? Gotta be this shit then, right? Not ghost riding. We know it's ultraviolet, right? Or was that last round?
We got ghost orbs and UV. That's it.
So it's a Banshee or an Obake. So it can't be spirit box. Either dots or EMF.
It wasn't ghost riding.
No, I think it's got to be either dots or EMF. It either has to be dots or EMF.
Somebody go grab a camera.
Eo, grab a camera from out there. I don't think it's EMF. It's got to be dots then, right?
Oh, yeah, I just saw dots.
Okay. What are you looking for on dots? Like, how do you know?
You'll just see, like, little... Oh, wait. Hold on, let me see it. Let me see it. The camera. Which one did you take a picture of? This one?
This, the first one over here by the cross. Yeah.
We don't all die here. I'm gonna make sure we don't all die here. Okay, so it's dots. Which means it would have to be... A Banshee. Okay.
I remember your team escaped ghost during the hunt. Go for it, Shazzy. You can do that one.
What's that?
Escape a ghost hunt.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. Fuck it. Let's roll. I know exactly where I need to go.
Alright, we need one more. If
somebody try and find the bone.
The bone?
Alright, bud. So you try to find what?
I'll look down in the basement. The bone. We're looking for the bone. Le bone. Bone to the bone, the bone, the bone, biggie. Is that? Bone. He hunting upstairs? Is he hunting up there?
I brought him up. He just came into the dining room.
Hunt service. Okay, whew. I was a bit concerned.
Did everybody die?
I'm alive down in the basement. Okay. Bone. It's hard to see shit in here. Ah. That's where I came from. Okay. The basement's not very big. I don't think it's down here. None! I haven't found it yet. None, how you doing, man? Welcome in. I'll look upstairs. Find any bone yet?
That's a hunt. I lied, that's not a hunt.
I was gonna say. No bone yet. How goes the long stream? It's going great so far, none. Except for we haven't done very well, to be honest. I found a skull upstairs.
Yes, on the purple bed.
The purple and pink bedroom. Yep, cool. Right there. Eel.
I did not mean to do that.
All right, now we just need to get away from a hunt. I'm doing good though. You're motivating to. I'm motivating? What am I doing?
We got perfect. You might want to get out of there before you die.
I thought we had to survive a hunt. Or survive a chase. I thought we had to survive a chase. Oh no, we did it. Thinking of doing streaming again? Go for it, none. You never know. You really never know. We did it.
Perfect hunt. None of us died. We, dude. We did it.
We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah. All right. It was a banshee. I've got some jobs ready. And none of us died. Right. Exactly.
Nice.
Perfect investigation. Times two.
Oh, damn. Gonna figure out if I'm gonna do Twitch or YouTube. Why not both, none? Why not start to multi-stream? That's what I'm doing. I don't know that I've really had anybody new come in on Kick, but that's okay.
Don't worry.
All right. I don't know. I've never trusted Kick. Kick feels a little strange to me, but...
I don't know. Like, it's... I watch a few people on there, but I'm not, like, really trying to grow on there. It's more of... just finding ways to put myself out there however possible.
That's reasonable.
Thanks for playing, you guys. Eel, I'll see you for Pummel Party.
Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna pummel that ass.
Oh boy, I can't wait. I appreciate you guys. I'll talk to you later.
All right.
No problem.
He is there.
See you, man.
All right, so that does it for Phasmophobia. We will now be entering into Visage. So, for those of you on YouTube, the Phasmophobia stream is about to end on YouTube, but it will be turning into the Visage stream. So, if anybody is over there lurking, be sure to switch over. I'm going to end the YouTube stream now and start the Visage stream. So, just so you guys know, it should be on my page, ready to go, public, and everything like that. So, we're going to end the YouTube stream. We'll be back for Visage.